Hi, this is Shanvi Srivastav and I'm playing Lakshmi in Avaneshri Man Narayana. My character is really interesting, not so bubbly but interesting. I'm playing a journalist and people will connect to me because my look is going to be very homely, very subtle, no makeup, just a simple village girl. But she is educated and of course she is a journalist. And there's a lot more behind this character called Lakshmi, which you will be able to see in the film. When I heard the script, which took like literally 4 hours to listen to the script, I saw the film in my mind. The director, when he narrated, I could see the entire film and I could place myself in that. And homework was only that I have to behave, I have to think like a journalist, and I have to be really strong. Like, my basic personality is really strong, though I'm very bubbly. So I have to cut down all my bubbliness and, you know, joy kind of behavior, and I have to behave like sophisticated. That was the only homework. And after a week of shoot, probably I knew what is Lakshmi more than anybody else. Honestly telling you, this is a very universal kind of subject. No matter which language, all the 5 languages, it fits in all the 5 languages. See, wherever there's a village, characters will be like this. So since we have shooted the film in the Kannada language, while dubbing also, my Kannada dubbing is, I feel, is better than Hindi, though Hindi is my mother tongue. So I feel that I can connect more just because I have shot in Kannada. But audience, when they watch it, all the kind of audience, all the languages, they will be able to connect. Like almost 1.5 years of shoot, I think every shot was very learning experience for me. There were shots where I think there was not even one shot of one character which they have finished in 1 or 2 takes. Every shot, every character in the film has taken minimum 5 to 8 takes. It's not because they were doing bad, it's because of the detailing and the perfection they were looking for. So I think I enjoyed the process and I learned a lot more than last few years of my film career. I have learned in this one film, so every day is an experience for me. So Ajneesh and Charan Raj are the music directors, and like with me, there's one song with the lot of cast of the film, and the song is really beautifully shot with I think 200-300 artists, day and night effect, very beautifully shot, and you will see a lot of variation in that one song also. That's my favorite song, that's Narayana track, main title track of the film. And about music, I think Ajneesh and Charan, they have done amazing with the background score. You can definitely see it in the trailer. Listen to the BGM on the speakers, you will love it. I think this is the third most experimental character I've done. The first film in Kannada was Chandralekha, which was a horror comedy, and I was playing the possessed girl. Second was Tarak, where I am playing a patient where I die in the end. And this is the third film, which is very experimental in my career. So like this, I don't have a dream role, but I would love to experiment with all the possible characters. What I love is, I would love to do a mythological character. I haven't even started my career in Tamil and you're asking with whom should I act? No, I'll not tell with whom should I act. I want to act with everyone. More than everyone as an actor, I think I would love to be a part of all the good scripts, amazing directors and actors, yes, of course. this is more like a fantasy thriller comedy, which is, see, when an audience, they go to the theater, they expect entertainment, they expect story and actors. I think this three factors, this film is completely all about. So I think they will love this film. They just have to go in the theater and watch it. Rakshit Shetty, and he is one amazingly talented person as an actor, director, producer, as a colleague. I think one of the most comfortable actors I've worked with. And he doesn't have any sort of ego and, you know, proud. He is just very down to earth and very comfortable person to work with. Even if you're doing wrong, if you're doing something wrong, because he is the writer and he knows the script really well, better than me. So if I'm doing something wrong, which is off the character, he will come and nicely explain. So that's what it is about, a team effort. So yeah. Costume is done by Arundhati, and she has done an amazing job doing the costume, which is in the similar shade for the camera work, finding right cloth for the right kind of atmosphere, and for 300 artists, it's not a small thing, it's not a joke, and she has done a brilliant job. So here is my request to all the Tamil audience. Just go to the theatres, watch it once, and I'm sure you're going to watch it twice with all your friends and family. Just go to the theatre and don't wait for anything. If you don't like it, no, you will like it, I'm sure. So you just go and watch.